Hey guys, we're back on the tour. Everybody hanging out, having fun in the temple with the aroma. You guys brought your offering of food for God. That's the whole point of the book. Can you believe that cannabis is food and smoking is good for you and you can consume fire? Guess what? Isn't your dad Hashem an all-consuming fire? Aren't we consuming fire in the form of smoke? Yeah, it's also hemp seed. There's nothing wrong with it. Right? Sweet. 80s dance, right? Anyways. So I just celebrated my 51st birthday on the 17th of October. It was a lot of fun. Totally made a cake. Sung happy birthday. But I give all credit that I'm alive with no diseases. I love his Torah. I meditated on it all day. So really, the birthday party was Hashem and me and everybody else who the aroma brings the spirits. So when it says the Torah is accessible, and he's talking about life, the command, it's not hidden from you, and it's not in heaven for you to say, who can ascend? Now, didn't Jesus go ascending into heaven and then descend? Well, it turns out I read in the book of Psalms that Moses also ascended and then descended. Because it's anybody who goes to the mountain and can sit and have a conversation with God and then come back and try and deal with reality and then go back and forth, that is a mediator. Welcome to it. At that point, I understand everybody, what they're saying. I also hear the Spirit speaking through them, through music and all the people speaking around me, and then the Torah speaks. And I compare all of them and I'm like, you guys sound nothing like God's voice, or you sound exactly like God's voice. That is the difference between humans and God. And it's all based on food. We eat our food, we drink our food. God says, drink, you high priests. Be God intoxicated, the Most High, with not anything but the aroma of food, manna. So it's not in heaven, it's not hidden. But who can cross to the other side? The cross? The crossbar, I think, for Christians is a little high. Lower the crossbar and then it becomes a green cross. Red cross, emergency aid. Green cross, medical aid. Emergency, but on the inside part of the body. So we've got those. And to the other side of the sea. It's the other side of the Jordan River, which is the water above, because Genesis 1:6 tells us that that's fresh water and salt water is below. And the chasm, which is Hashem, is in the middle, that vault of air. That would be cannabis, but it's diluted by the time we get it down on earth. But the clouds above, it's exactly what we're breathing, the cloud of fragrant incense. And the sea is the Red Sea, but it's the Sea of Reeds, R-E-E-D, which is another word for canaw, staff, wood, cane, and calamus. So the Sea of Reeds, and you can perform and perform and perform. Rather, the matter, the air, the matter, that's a really interesting word, the matter, but there it is. The matter is very near you, in your mouth, and in your heart. You have to ingest it into your chest to perform it. Baruch Hashem, we'll be right back with Choose Life, Not Death. Choose Cannabis, Not Calamus. Don't get drunk and fall asleep. Baruch Hashem, it's time to wake and bake.